Narchi for Pete Dapron at about the $4 mark. So almost set. Shepparton Classic final. And the green light, 450 metres is the journey. Set to go. Racing, Annabelle's Boy, just a fair getaway. Aston Archie got a fly at the start, landed two in front. Night King going up to a handy second, rolling with Zavi the first corner, then came Bomber Lane. Getting checked then was Annabelle's Boy. And then Vista King's a fair way back with Amigo and Bella Express. Coming up to the corner, Night King for Tina Wayman. About two lengths in front of Aston Archie, who's trying hard. It's Night King in front in the Classic, and Night King wins the Shepparton Classic. Second Aston Archie, third was Zavi. Then came Amigo from Annabelle's Boy. Bella Express, Bomber Lane, last in Vista King. And a fast run, 25-15.